Hey guys, what's going on? I just got this new vacuum. It's called the Shark Rotator NV752 TruePet vacuum. So now what I want to show you guys is the way you actually use the vacuum. I want to show you guys how long the cord length is, what accessories it comes with, all that cool stuff. So first I want to say that I have a vacuum right now, and I also have a flea infestation problem due to my cat. And I am desperate, so I bought this vacuum, and right now this vacuum is just freaking amazing. It's very, very powerful. I'll get into that in a bit, but right now I just want to show you the accessories. So here are the brushes it came with. This is probably one of my favorites for getting tight spots. But you can see it came with a wide range of accessories, and that is just awesome. So second thing I want to show you is the cord length. The cord is pretty long, so you can see it goes all the way back to the living room's furthest outlet. Also, you'll see if I go onto the handle, it has three modes on it, and it's upside down, so I'm sorry, but what happens is, let me show you right here. Okay, so it's got three modes. So what happens is this slider adjusts to however you want. So if you want a thick, if you have like a thick carpet, you would leave it on the first one. If you have a carpet with a low pile on it, obviously move it to the second one. And if you have a hardwood floor or a hard floor at all, you obviously would put it on the hard floor. So I'm going to go ahead and actually use the vacuum on the, I'm going to actually use it on the thick carpet area rug so you guys can see what it's like. Okay, so now since I'm by my carpet, I'm going to show you guys how this works. I'm also by my hardwood floor, so I'm also going to show you how that works. And I'm going to describe to you guys the feelings I get power-wise with the vacuum when I pass the vacuum on the surface. So one thing really quickly, I just want to mention, the vacuum came in three parts. It came with the handle here, and then it came with the tube right here, and that actually detaches. If you press this button right here, you can actually lift up the vacuum, the tube on the vacuum, I mean to say. And it came with the bottom piece. So right now I'm going to go ahead and pass the vacuum. I'll describe to you guys exactly how I feel power wise. Okay, so this is going to be thick carpet, and I'm going to go ahead. It's already set on thick carpet, and I'm going to turn it on now. Okay, that was thick carpet, and that was pretty powerful. So by powerful, I mean that there was so much suction in the vacuum that it actually was pulling me. It was actually, I actually let my arm rest that whole time, and it just kind of pulled in the direction I faced it in. So it was actually pulling me. That's how strong the suction was. And that means that it's very powerful. It's a pretty heavy vacuum as it is. And for my hand to rest, and I have a pretty big arm, so for my hands and my arm to rest on the vacuum, and it was still being able to pull on its own weight plus my arm, you can pretty much see how powerful it is. So now what I want to do is I want to show you guys and describe to you guys the carpet low pile. So that's the second strength mode. Okay, so that one I felt like I had a bit more control of. It wasn't as strong as it's not supposed to be. I'm really never going to use that mode, to be honest. I'm really going to use the deep carpet mode the whole time. But now I want to go to the very last one, which is the wood floor. And let's see how that works out. Okay, so just like I thought, I have complete control over the hardwood floor mode, and or hard floor mode, I should say, not hardwood floor, because not everybody has a wood floor. But I felt like I had a lot more control on that one than I did the other two. So again, depending on what mode you have, that's the power it's gonna suction the dirt and everything in your rug. Very quickly, I want to show you guys how to clean the vacuum. So what you're going to do is do what I did before. Hold down the bottom, hold down this button, bring it out. And what you're going to do is just lay it on a surface. I want to explain to you guys how this works. So here, what you have is a HEPA filter, which is just really great because a HEPA filter, you know, when you hear HEPA, you just hear quality. And if you are familiar with filters, you know how great they are if you've had one. This little handle right down here, you press that down and you go up. It's very hard to do with one hand. I'm sorry, I'm trying, guys. So here you are. Here is the HEPA filter. So what you can do is take this out and wash it once in a while. Reusable. So that saves you money right there. You can go ahead and put it back. Okay, now if you want to empty out all the dust inside, you can go right up here and you'll see a little release button. So this says right here, dust cup release. So pull that up, and what you're going to do is, as you pull it up, just pull it away from the base. Now you can just put this aside, and right here you'll see this latch. So you're just going to press this down, and as you press that down, there's a little handle here. You're going to push this out. So make sure you do that over a garbage can, and that is how you clean the vacuum. Again, all the accessories it comes with right here. Vacuum was about $200 to $300, maybe $350. And that is the Shark Rotator NV752 for you guys. And if you have a pet, I definitely recommend it. You will not be upset. And the best thing about it is that it comes with a 7-year warranty, which is great. They do not pay for shipping, but this covers for all manufacturer defects. And I think that's pretty reasonable for a product. 7 years warranty is awesome. I've never had anything with 7 years warranty. So again, that was the NV750 Shark Rotator Vacuum. And if I helped you guys out with any detailed instructions or any details at all on this product, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys. Peace out.